married to a drug dealer. Everybody has a testimony. This is my testimony. I'm going to be sharing how the Lord delivered me from a horrible drug dealer, a horrible situation.